I'm gonna give you a quick introduction to my three-step method today. The first step
to getting six-pack abs.
Go to Kroger, get a gallon of milk. A gallon a day, do my uppercuts. Would you rather have the ability to do 30 sit-ups in a row? Or would you rather be able to lift an Atlas stone?
And of course, you could get to your destination just by driving in first gear, but you'll get better results by shifting into higher gears once the right time comes. So let's talk about the second step
to getting six-pack abs.
You can't just keep doing the same thing. You gotta invent new ways of working out. You have to shock the body.
Tick, tick, boom!
I do kickers, I do f***ing twisters.
So the final step
to getting six-pack abs is
you gotta commit. You gotta, it's a big time commitment, it's a big money commitment. You gotta spend about $2,000 a year on milk. I like it nice and quiet in my gym.
Hey! Quiet with that!
It's my dream one day to have a gym. It's guys only. It's gonna be called Guy Heaven.
Don't you ever touch my weights, bitch. You come to this gym again, I'll rape you.